Just have a bunch of tree branches in my front yard. I'm wondering if someone can come and clear them off, and I'll pay like $80 or something. I can tell you right now, it's a pickup truck full of branches. That's all it is. There's no more, no less. It could fit in a pickup truck. Like, you give me a cell phone, I can text you a picture of what I have. I'm not going to pay more than like $70. I can't be bothered, right? I don't know what you guys want to charge. I have no idea.